the feints that didn't go too well. Was that a bowling perspective? You put your finger on it.
Honestly, I mean, look, all the bowling teams have been challenged this season, to be honest. And looking at what happened in the game before this, we had a great bowling performance. But these things can happen. Like I said, you got to give credit to Shubman. He batted really well. He's in great form. I hope he continues that form.